we're just cleaning the leg area. Yeah. You doing okay?
So like baby pokes.
Yeah.
It's nothing.
Great, you're doing great. Still good?
Yeah, still good.
Good. So what I want you to do now is I want you to lay on this hip for me.
Okay.
And I want you to bring this leg over top.
Like this?
Yeah.
Okay.
At this moment. And you're going to leave them on for 24 hours. You take
okay.
them off at bedtime,
okay.
and then you don't have to reapply them for these small veins. We have emailed you a post
yes.
and pre information sheet. You can review that, but the most important thing is no hot baths on us to confuse these.
Okay, sounds good. And take them off tonight before bed?
Yeah, tonight
okay.
when you go to bed,
okay.
once you lie down.
All right, and then I don't have to put it back on tomorrow.
No. And stay active. Walking is really good. Say that you're finding yourself sitting because your job desk
yes.
is sitting, right?
Yeah.
Is just try to point and flex your feet while you're sitting at a chair.
Okay.
And that takes the venous blood back towards the heart and takes all the pressure out of the venous system.
Okay.
So that's something good to remember if you're sitting for long periods
sure.
or standing still.
Okay.
How was it?
It was fine.
Yeah,
yeah it was more comfortable than I thought it was going to be.
Good.
Anything after childbirth?
That's so true. I always say that to patients if they're female.
Important.
Important. Just remember childbirth, and this is nothing.
Yes, exactly.
Now, if you were living out of town and catching a ferry or something, what I want you to do is to take a nice brisk walk around the block once or twice before you got into your car.
Okay.
Good.
I also have no idea I was doing this. He's going to be like, what happened?
If he counts, like you just thought you had this view, right? It was like, holy. Now he had major surgery. You can't cook. You
I
cannot
clean.
Vacuum. And you can't clean.
Now, you know, if you're delivered and fed.
Yes, totally. For the week, because I'm trying to build, I caused the inflammation in the vein wall today,
yeah.
and now your body has to build the scar tissue. So if you start rubbing the area, you're going to break the scar that I want it to form.
Okay.
So yeah, take come off of that for a week,
okay.
Or any massage over your legs
okay.
for a couple of weeks. I don't want to disturb that scarring process.
Okay.
Questions
no.
for me?
Okay,
great. I'll
thank
see you in
you.
A week to 6 weeks, whatever
sounds
fits
good.
Your schedule best.
Okay, thank you so much.